And so we come to the end of the 20th century, and we look forward to the 21st century as perhaps a century of solutions. We must have learned something from all the mistakes we made. We must have gained some insight from all the problems and troubles we went through. It is hoped that out of the experience of the 20th century, a new way of life to human beings might come into existence.